Oh, I don't know much about it. I know a bit about it, but...
Alright. And one last sip of your
whiskey.
Yeah, fair enough.
You finished it.
I just finished that.
Charlie started rambling on about this event that he's about to do, or this thing that he's kind of done.
I debuted in the B Mile back in 2012.
We don't have money, that much money in the sport yet, but I think, like, it's also what makes it kind of a fun event.
And it'll come across, you know, in this kind of year-long following, shadowing.
But I took that opportunity and have a look back.
The national team's the national team, you know.
Yeah.
The top three, you guys said three or four, then you're in.